2 hours. I can't change more than 2 hours. Let's think about it. That's good enough for me. Anyway, I'm gonna play just one more song on this guitar, and I brought this tenor guitar that I want to play a song I wrote earlier this week on. And then I'm gonna do a duet with Miss Jordan Sellergren, who goes by Milk and Eggs. And somehow, which is one thing I call it. Next day there's more coming. It's gonna be fun. And I want to personally thank everyone for coming out tonight. Rough around the edges, foul on the inside. I could light up a baseball park just walking around without my pride. Angels over the north side, dark as the night. Railroad tracks got the south side, sundown tight. Traveling companions and lovers in high water bar, stacking up like rainwater. Champagne glass in the dark. Radio's blasting me into obscurity. Everyone knows my name. No one knows that it's me. This town's given me all that I've had so far. I believe that I could love you. Won't you join me at the bar? Bar. That's where all my people are. For my music always plays. It's where everybody stays all night long. When I've had my fill of this place, you can have my stew. I'm gonna take my crack and live by the golden rule. Had my fill of holding on the strangers, and tonight I'll be cracking when I'm on the front porch of my place playing guitar. Fading light. This town's given me all that I've had so far. I believe that I could love you. Won't you join me at the music always plays? It's where everybody stays all night long. This song feels like nostalgia to me. I wrote it at the mill, about the mill, and that whole line about that the bar is where all my people are, where my music always plays. Although it sounds like something I stole from Paul Simon, and that might be kind of true. It's true about me too. That place, I played in this band for a long time. I had 2 CDs by the band that I played in on the jukebox, and half the time they didn't charge me for my beer. The kind of place you can go, it makes you feel famous. And, I did. It was fun. This is a whole different kind of thing. This is what we're doing here tonight. About the Opera House project, which is mostly anymore, it's just talking to old ladies on the phone, because most of these opera houses are operated by the old women in the community, the men lose interest, or they get old and drunk, or maybe they just don't care. But I talk to old ladies on the phone, and I've said this in an interview a couple of times now. Maybe I like talking to old ladies on the phone even more than I like drinking beer. I bet it's true. This town's given me all that I've had so far. I believe that I could love you. Won't you join me at the bar? The bar. That's where all my people are. Where my music always plays. It's where everybody stays all night long. one's given me all that I've had so far. I believe that I love you. Won't you join me at the bar?